the prophet of doom and gloom is contrasted with Paul praising the congregation for what they're doing. Amen.